Scientists recently used artificial intelligence to redesign proteins inside human cells, and the result? Older cells acted younger again. AI firm OpenAI teamed up with longevity startup Retro Biosciences to build a specialized model called GPT-4B Micro. Unlike typical chatbots, this model was trained on protein sequences, biological data, and molecular structure information, with the goal of engineering new, improved proteins. The target was a set of proteins known as Yamanaka factors. These are famous for their ability to reprogram adult cells back into stem cell-like state. Stem cells can regenerate and repair tissue, which underpins ambitions in regenerative medicine and anti-aging research. In lab experiments, the AI-designed versions of those proteins turned out far more effective than the originals. Cells exposed to them showed a 50-fold increase in stem cell marker expression and repaired DNA damage more efficiently. In effect, older cells began behaving more like young cells. Why does this matter? It dramatically improves the efficiency of cellular reprogramming, a process that previously converted only a tiny fraction of cells over long periods. It suggests that AI could accelerate progress in regenerative medicine and longevity research by exploring protein variants that human researchers might never design manually. In a best-case scenario, this could lead to therapies that rejuvenate tissues, help repair damage, maybe even slow aspects of aging. But this is early research. All experiments so far have been in the lab, cells in dishes. Translating this into safe, effective therapies in humans remains a major challenge. In short, AI has just taken a big step toward making old cells act young again. But we're still at the beginning of a long path from Petri dish success to real-world rejuvenation therapies.